Hello, and we have Xavier Garza here with us. And tell us about Lucha Libre.
Well, Lucha Libre, it's a book about an experience that I had as a kid. I grew up watching Lucha Libre, which is Mexican wrestling. And I tell people, yeah. Lucha Libre, to a kid especially, I mean, they're like superheroes come to life because they wear the masks, the capes, the tights.
Yeah.
Good guys, bad guys, heroes, villains. And it's about a little boy who goes with his father to see Lucha Libre, Mexican wrestling, for the first time. And the greatest wrestler in the world is the man in the silver mask. And as the man in the silver mask is making his way down to the ring, he stops and he stares at the little boy whose name is Carlitos. And Carlitos is wondering, why is he staring at me? And he says, well, maybe he knows you. And he wonders, how could he know me? And again, nobody knows who the man in the silver mask really is. It's introduced to the villains of Lucha Libre, the good guys of Lucha Libre. They explain, and he's learning how everything works and the whole theater of the show. And then his uncle, who's always late, never been on time a single day in his life, is supposed to meet them there. He doesn't show up till the whole thing is over. But as he's leaving the arena, waiting for them outside, is his uncle, who for some reason is carrying a duffel bag, the kind that you carry when you go to the gym.
Huh.
And he says, I got something for you. And he shows him a wrestling figurine that looks just like the man in the silver mask. And he says, I even got him to autograph it. I saw him as he was leaving. And so then as all this is happening, and they're driving home, he's thinking, I'm the luckiest kid in the world. And he notices that every time he talks about the man in the silver mask, his uncle smiles. The smile getting bigger and bigger. And then he winks at his dad as if they both knew a secret about the man in the silver mask that Carlitos was not supposed to know.
Oh, that's amazing. It's a mystery. So much more. And it's a bilingual cuento.
Yeah, it's a bilingual. It's in English and Spanish. I wrote the story. I did the illustrations also.
Oh, amazing.
And it was a fun. I tell people I had a lot of fun. It's like basically I grew up watching luchadores my whole life. And so it was great to be able to do a book that tells their story.
Wonderful. And this is from Lee & Lowe Publisher. Thank you so much.
Glad to do it. Thank you for having me.